High schoolers getting down and dirty for the flying pig.
Yeah, what's really amazing here is they're getting their entire school to take part. News 6's Valerie Abadie is telling us about this first of its kind program.
Here at Purcell Marian, they're the first high school to be involved with a pilot program for the Flying Pig Marathon. The idea is to get all kids involved with fitness by running in part of the Flying Pig.
3, 4, 5.
Kansas Greenwell was helping to lead a campaign. It's geared toward getting all students at Purcell Marian High School involved in part of the pig.
A lot of people that haven't ran before or aren't running right now are getting involved in it, and they signed up, and I think they're excited to do it.
The program has been in 60 elementary schools across the area, but this is the first high school. The idea is to get students involved and ideally get each student to run Saturday's 5K.
We just encourage students to run on their own, even if they're not on the track team, like run maybe a mile after school or 20 minutes to start off with.
Eddie Hahn is one of those students who hopped on board.
I like running. It's a lot of fun. I think the Flying Pig would be a good experience for me.
Part of the pig is giving back to nonprofits. That means Purcell Marian benefits from students running and volunteering at water stations. Runners get healthy, volunteers get service hours, and part of the money raised comes back to the school, something that in the first year has taken off.
We had a real positive response from our parents and kids so far, and I think it'll only grow.
And even though it's about volunteering and exercising, doing all of this as a group makes it all worth it.
We tried to get all the students to sign up together so they can run, and we can encourage them to have more fun running, and it's fun because you're doing it with your friends.
Organizers with the Flying Pig will look at this pilot program and come up with a plan for other schools, and hopefully by next year, they'll get a lot more schools within Cincinnati involved. Valerie Abadie, News.